Oh, the night was black as pitch when I give my girl a kiss and go whistling up the hill back to my place. It was just a mile or two, and the Appalachian dew would hang heavy in a mist upon my face. I learned the mud holes and the ditches, the shortcuts and the fences. I could even cross old Elk Fork on a log. But what I always feared the most, more than old Dark Holler's ghost, was earning Zory snake and biting dog. I wish they'd tie him up, that dreaded rascal pup. I'd be happy as a king upon a throne. I'd go walking bravely by with a twinkle in my eye and whistle Mountain Dew on my way home. On the weekends I would go to the moving picture show with my friends across the hill at Carbon Glow. Back through the darkness of the pines after watching Frankenstein, we lost no time in finding our way home. We learned the mud holes and the ditches, the shortcuts and the fences. We could even cross old Elk Fork on a log. But what we always feared the most, more than old Dark Holler's ghost, was earning Zory snake and biting dog. I wish they'd tie him up, that dreaded rascal pup. I'd be happy as a king upon a throne. I'd go walking bravely by with a twinkle in my eye and whistle Mountain Dew on my way home. Oh, and whistle Mountain Dew on my way home.
Thank you, guys.